Mheshimiwa Rais Kibaki aliamini mawaziri wake. Alitupatia nafasi na fursa ya kufanya uamuzi.
He did not have favors. Yes. He did not appoint you because you come from Nyeri or because you're from his family or not. He didn't like it.
He was a very kind-hearted person and he would just listen, a very keen listener.
He kept on emphasizing, don't do things for personal glory. Do it for the people of Kenya.
Even as he was exiting the scene, you would not miss State House as much as you would miss the lively debates in Parliament.
Mwenyezi Mungu amweke pahali pema peponi.
And perpetual light shine on him.
That is Emilio Mwai Kibaki.